Hi guys. So last episode we did some things. Do you remember what those things were? I doubt you do. A lot of bandits. Yeah? So today we are going to be going into Tartarus. We're going to be going into Tartarus and we are going to be search for redemption. The souls of Hades are free with their lord and master dead. Yet still they roam endlessly. Their redemption nowhere to be found. I'm a fish. All right, Kratos. The sun will help it all. Yes, I'll take it. This is all like the magic's the first thing that goes up. Uh-oh.
He looks mean.
These guys look, you know, why would you send these guys? Hey, sir, I have a little bit of a beef with you. Hercules' gauntlet comes in handy so bad right now. Put up! Come on! Square. You know, guys, ladder is, you just gotta rip people apart. There's a big horde of people, you just gotta like, take them and pull them apart because clearly they don't know anything. Alright, time to move on. That wasn't so bad. Centaur comes out of nowhere and like, and I'm like, and they're like, so the creepy sounds in the background is clearly not the game. If you're hearing screams, it means they're coming from your earlobes. Gates of Tisiphone. I'm sure I just botched it up, but it'll be the Gates of Tisiphone. Oh, it's our friend! I got my Beretta called the Gauntlet of Cetus. I just realized that was a really easy chop. Easy all of a sudden. Yeah. Hey, Four Eyes! You got a problem, Four Eyes? Actually, technically, you need to chill out. Or stand up, that works too. Hey. Sir, do you have a problem? Does one have a problem or does one not have a problem? I don't know. Clearly, this one has a problem. I really need to take out the other guy because this is ridiculous. Can I kill him? Oh, I think it's time. Echo Swipe! Elaborate puzzles really need its a reality check is that there's nothing that's gonna stop Kratos from getting to his final mission. I did good. I am currently recording this on Valentine's Day, if anyone's curious. I'm sure not a single person was, but that's when I'm recording this and playing this. Come here, little harpy! Come here! Do you know where your sisters are? No? Oh! Oh! Excuse me, that was rude. Don't go away when I'm trying to jump on you. Yeah. Alright, let's go. You and me. That was a close call, Daddy. Open Sesame. Hey, I'm good. Is that what Tartarus looks like? Now I'm excited. Please give me an upgrade. That'll do. Yeah. Bra. 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 Hey, free flying lessons. Compliments to Kratos. Pita Tartarus. These legendary battlegrounds of the Great War between the gods and the Titans. After their defeat, the surviving Titans were banished. here for all eternity. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da ba 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 ba. Yeah! I get so excited every time Kratos rips apart of someone. Oh, we got some new candidates! Look at that! Ah. Fresh out the water. Well, that's not ominous at all. Nope! You thought you could outsmart me by picking me up and mumbling me? I don't think so! I've just helped you see straight into the sun! Come on, man. I'm nowhere. I'm just making myself at home on your body. Wouldn't be the first time, either. Let me just help you pop this temple. Oh, come on, man. Don't be me. Don't be me! Don't do it. Ugh. Bad breath. You've been dead for quite a bit. Ooh! Not cool. Not cool.
There is no escape.
There is lots of escape. Oh, yes! the best part of that game. Cannot wait.
No! No!
Hey! The guy who just got a fingernail pulled out. Still gotta ignore the fact that he just tried to squish me.
You are clearly a skilled warrior.
Did you? Thank you, but did you not see how big you are? Of course I'm a skilled warrior. Let's go, you and me. We're in level city, come here. So tomorrow's the day I finally see Black Panther. Hey, by the way!
I know that you are here somewhere.
When you reach the bottom of wherever you're about to be land, let me know how Black Panther is!
Show yourself, Kratos!
No!
Don't be rude! Making me desperate. Yeah, I love how he just takes the enemy's weapon and just uses it. That was rude! World! Come on. Oh, I get it. Very clever, writers. Your fate is now in my hand. Come on. Come on, seriously?
I will make you into a bloody stain.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Just imagine. Are you kidding me? I'm still under your hand. How about you just flip your hand again? And maybe, just maybe, you'll be able to find me. Just saying. Yeah, yeah, roar all you want. Oh. Nope.
Why do you flee, Kratos?
I flee because I'm a fly.
There is no escape.
Oh.
are here somewhere.
What, you're going through your hands right now? I'd appreciate the background, but let's face it, I'm going to die if I stay too long with this captain. Oh yeah, I forgot this guy. Ooh. Hey, Kronos. Do you know that you had things in your body that come out of you? Just saying. Hey, friends. Eating me? What do you mean eating? Okay, well, the game's over, guys. Okay. Fast forward. Let's go. Move. Move. No digestion. Move. What are you doing? Come on. Very close call. Trippy.
Kratos, you sent me to my death?
No, calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos stone, you'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait. A fine weapon like no other. As I promised.
Sorry, Zed. I'm sorry you gave me no choice but to murder you. We've literally murdered someone important in the story since we started this series. I just realized that every single episode there's been one big murder and a lot of tiny murders. I think I might be a sociopath. Call 911, I don't give a flying hooligan. Yes, I didn't swear. Deal with it. But now, we're done this part of the story. But in this one, there was two big ones. Two big deaths. How can you deal with that? Alright, we should, Nemean Cestus. Let go. Let go. There's only one thing I can do. Oh, hello, Aphrodite. No, no, Mickey. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Sorry, Aphrodite. I can't please you again. Nemesis Rage. Nemesis Rage will make you.
The Nemesis Whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Electric slide, you mean? I ain't giving up. I don't care what anyone says. It appears that the servants of Olympus are dying of some sort of plague. No kidding. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? There's clearly no point. Okay. There's some things that I do in this that I question my own sanity. Mickey. Hey, Mickey. Ooh, nice room. Nice room. Another room. Call dibs. No one else is allowed to have those except for me. Notebook entry. A commission from the gods. This shall be my greatest. In return for building a device to protect what most precious to Zeus. He has fittingly promised that most precious to me. The return of the boy Icarus. Da, 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 da. Notebook entry. Zeus asks me if the impossible. He does not want to. Harder. He drives me. The more my vision slips through my fingers, yet thoughts of my son never fade. I don't know what I'm trying to do. The scale of the project is unlike any before. I continue to seek a power source here today. I continually seek a power source, continue taking a part of these options. Blah, 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 blah. There you go. You can read it yourself. Seeking a power source, and it's everybody's gonna make it. Blah, 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 blah. Tomorrow I shall ask the fires of Hades. Dead dollars day 450 for two. Dead dollars day 51 and two, two, two. Dead dollars a day of 50. I'm not reading anymore. I've done enough reading this episode. Boom, boom, boom. Hey, somebody didn't mop the floor properly. Someone's gonna get fired. Alright, my name isn't Kratos for nothing. Literally, someone will get fired. All I have to do is take their body and throw them in a fiery pit. Since I am the god of the world. I could literally read everything, but I'm not going to. Time for reckoning. Reckoning. Well, unless I'm getting ideas. Kind of cool. That was definitely cool. Eight minutes later, and Kratos ponders why he's not dead. Boy. We're just gonna forget the fact that it took me a long time to actually get to this point. Let's. Oh no! I gotta. Hey, what am I doing? No! Oh, right, yes, I'm doing, sorry, it was weird. I just came out of it. We're not gonna talk about that. I had a moment, deal with it. Crawling on the screen, everybody gonna crawl on the screen. I'm crawling in the screen. Why would we make it real? Alright, red orby orbs. Let's go. Minotaur. Minotaur? Hi, Harley.
Crawling Earth, Earth Grand. Why we be humping hell?
Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me? Why are you looking at me? See, there's always something towards the camera. Double upgrade.
All right.
We're getting close. Nice. Did you imagine if the new God of War was in ancient Egypt? There's Hera. Bonanza. All right. Let's see what we have to do. No, not a problem. At all.
Kill you.
I told him the day you were born to kill you.
But he would not have it.
My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
Oh, whining and dining, Hera's chalice is now mine. is this a... I don't think it's a weapon, but... Oh, I guess it's not. Only one thing to do at this point. Try to get some things done here. Hey friends! Would you like to hear about our food and savior, the Capricorn corn? No? Well, too bad, you're gonna hear about it. Hey, by the way. It's like a Pop the Weasel, you know? Pop the Weasel! Pop the Weasel! I like the music that's playing right now. think so. Guys, what do you expect? Another small clip for the next episode? Jeez. No, but what I'm gonna tell you now is that there's probably gonna be some convoluted thing that happens afterwards. Wait, you don't believe me? Well, wait till the next episode. It's exciting. Subscribe, dislike, this comment. For sure.